What's up, everybody? I'm Vegard Heyerdahl, and welcome to another Premiere Pro CC tutorial. If you are new to the channel, consider subscribing and hit that notification bell, because I'm going to release more Premiere Pro tutorials and other filmmaking tutorials as well. So, color match in Premiere, what is that? It's basically a little tool that you can use to match two clips together with the same color composition. So first of all, we have a clip right here. This is from Iceland, and we are going to match this with this clip right here of the same plane. So we are going to go to the lumetri color panel. If you haven't seen it already, you can go here to color and click on lumetri, and down at the color wheels and match, there is the new comparison view. And when we click on this comparison view, we got a reference clip right here, our plane, and the clip we want to adjust. So to select the clip you want to adjust, you just drag the slider on the timeline right here. Right now we have a side-by-side view. We can have it like this, so we can show the clip like that, or from like a top to bottom. So really cool to see that feature implemented. But for now, we are going to have side by side, and we're just going to click this button, apply match, and see what happens to the clip. And as you can see, it was not perfect, but you can just do some basic editing right here to make it match perfectly, like dropping the shadows, maybe a little bit more black, maybe take the exposure down as well. So that's really it, and you can do this to multiple clips as well. For example, here we have a clip of a friend of mine in Iceland, and we can just go to color wheels and match, click apply match, and then Premiere will try to match it as good as it can. For the other example here, we have this clip that I have made a little adjustment to, and this other clip as well from Cambodia. So to select a reference, you just drag this slider here. This is basically your timeline. So if we drag it, see, to there, and drag the timeline slider over to the clip we want to adjust. And it's really important that you try and have this face detection on, and apply the match, and then we have a match. So that's how the color matching tool in Premiere Pro CC 2018 works. If you have any suggestions to tutorials you want to see me make, then leave a comment down below, and I will see you in the next video.